Now we have an Excel worksheet open. We can see row 7 and row 15, we have empty cells here. If you want to find the empty cell one by one, you just use Control F. Don't input anything here, you just click Find Likes. It will find them one by one. How about you want to find all the empty cells at the same time? So this time you need to use Control H. Go to Find. Don't input anything here, you just click Find All. You can see the result over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. They find 4 of them. How about you want to fill in a color to empty cells? So next time when you open the Excel document, you can see it clearly which cells is empty. In this case, you need to use replace. From here, click option, go back, do that again, Control H, options, and find what, format, select format again, fill in what kind of color you. This time we use red color, click OK, then use replace all done, okay, let's close it. This time you don't see any color here, but if you scroll down and scroll up, you will see the color. I think it's a bug for the Control H. Let's undo this one, and I will show you the easy way without bug. So we use Control G, go to, and when it open, go to Special. From here, you have option to select blanks. Click OK, it will select all the empty cells for you at the same time, and then we fill in color. So that's the easiest way to do that. Hope you enjoy this video. Bye bye.